Good morning, friends. Today I will be discussing on how charitable organizations can benefit from the Vivad Se Vishwas scheme. The scheme was announced in Budget 2020 with a view to reduce the litigations pending in various appellate forums, which includes the Commissioner of Income Tax Appeals, the Income Tax Appellate Tribunal, the High Court, as well as the Supreme Court. So, whether charitable organizations are eligible for this scheme? Yes, very much. On working with various NGOs over the years, we have conducted the tax review for previous 10 years. And what we found that there were so many unresolved disputes pending at various forums, as well as there were unprocessed ITRs, defective ITRs, and unclaimed refunds, which the organizations were not aware of. By doing a comprehensive study of the tax status, we were able to successfully resolve those disputes, as well as get back those refunds for all the earlier years. Anyways, coming back to the scheme, what does the scheme offer? As per the scheme, the taxpayer has to opt and deposit the disputed amount before 31st March 2020 in order to get 100% relief from interest, penalty and fees. The scheme also offers an extension period up to 30th June 2020 by paying additional 10% of the disputed tax amount. How one can avail the benefits of this scheme? The declarant has to file a declaration before the designated authority, that is, before the officer not below the rank of Commissioner of Income Tax. Once the declaration is filed, within 15 days, a certificate shall be issued by the designated authority determining the amount of tax to be deposited. On receiving the certificate, within 15 days, the declarant has to deposit the tax and submit the proof of such payment to the designated authority. On receiving the proof, the authority shall pass an order. The best part of the scheme is that such order shall be conclusive, and any matter covered in such order cannot be reopened in any other proceedings under the Income Tax Act as well as any other law. So friends, get your tax review done and explore the possibility of availing the Vivad Se Vishwas scheme. For any queries, you can reach out to us via mail given in the video